you know. Yeah. Can I count it off?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Good morning, and you're listening to Night Nation Radio. I'm the voice of the Knights, Mark Daniels, and thanks for tuning in. What a beautiful morning it is, and how fitting that I start your day off with a little James Brown, Get Up! That's right, Get Up, Night Nation. Student-athletes, you can't be laying around in bed. We got work to do, championships to win. Get up, get out, and do something. I mean, do anything. Get better. No, better yet, get great. Don't have any regrets, because once it's over, then it's over. What are you doing today? What are you doing today? I'm Mark Daniels, voice of the Knights, and this is Knight Nation.
To be able to wear the UCF Knights logo on your jersey and have everybody see that is something that goes beyond your sport.
There's definitely pride, and representing UCF is definitely something I'm proud of.
Just the power that it brought, you know, the sense of pride that it brought, those colors mean more than anything in the world. I can still remember the first time that I put on that black and gold jersey and stepping out onto the court.
When you put on the jersey and you see UCF on your chest, you get to wear it with pride and passion.
Holy smokes, did he run over three ECU defenders and a touchdown for Weaver. Herculean-like in the end zone. Two defenders up strong. Pretty. Give him the basket and give him one more at the free throw line. He's clamping with a big second half here in Sunrise.
Probably I'm going to miss the most a lot of the great times that I've had with the girls on my team.
I'm going to miss, you know, suiting up and playing on the field.
Walking in the Bright House during pregame on Saturday.
The calm before the storm, and you're in the locker room getting ready to go out, and then you come out of the tunnel and it explodes.
Four hits a slow ground in the third. Brianna had it 10 minutes on the table. We'll throw it to first. Too high. It gets away from the first baseman. They're going to send G. She's going to score. And the Knights win it. Marcus drives and yes, and one. Marcus Jordan.
So he's going to keep it. Run right. Get inside the 45. Long the football. Three on the ground. He won't get him. Touchdown. Josh Robinson.
You know, when I first got here, people didn't know what UCF stood for. But now people are coming up to us in the airport, in restaurants, and saying, hey, we've seen what you guys have done. We've seen what you guys are about.